and this is another one of my little, you know, how to do things, advice column kind of videos. This is how to, you know, exercise inside. You know, it's winter, you can't go out much. Who wants to go to the gym? Because you don't always get a lot of people at the gym, right? Like, I came up with this girl, and she was a bigger girl, right? And I was like, ooh, thyroid issue? Doing this kind of stuff, you know, you wanna warm up first, you know, you wanna... So what can I show you here? You can get the stretchies out, you know. I like to do things that I do normally, like in real life, like to work those muscles, so like... Like real life stuff. Yeah. It don't matter your knee. It don't matter. Like these are like your surprise muscles, like right? You want to be ready for that. You want to be sore after being surprised.
It don't matter your knee. Your knee don't matter.
Exhausting. I know what you're thinking. He's got a boner right now. And you're right. You want to wear something tight so you don't hang down, because it's like the most vulnerable part of the universe is your balls, and it just hangs out there. Like, balls are like eyeballs, but eyeballs are in a huge skull case and got like eyelids and stuff. What do balls do? Hang out in a saran wrap under your legs? They're like a big monster beast, like a big ape or a lion. It comes, little wimpy crybaby balls hanging on the back. Pink! Again, you stay hydrated to avoid injury, because when you get dehydrated, you get thirsty, and you start like, ooh, poke your eye or chip your tooth. Stay hydrated.
Get motivated. Stay motivated. Be motivated.